February 1st. The scripture from Proverbs chapter 6, feet that are quick to rush into evil. God warns us about chasing instant gratification. We live in the age of the Instant Pot and the microwave. We eat fast foods, admire those who drive fast cars, and watch celebrities cozy up to sin, and many are enviable. Commercials never show beer guts. There's no wrinkled skin on a young body or casualties of substance abuse, divorce, child neglect. Proverbs 23:17, do not envy sinners, but always be zealous for the fear of the Lord. We need to slow down, talk to God before running toward instant gratification. 1 Thessalonians 5:17 says, pray continually or pray without ceasing. Strive to be in His presence so that we will not strive to be outside of His presence.